All right, guys.
Still on the HM tutorial series now. The last video I said, I do turn and say, for this our next video, I will show how to add picture for inside our website now. You get? I tell you, see, inside this place now, we'll add picture inside the website. So, I will show now how to do them. I know, so we'll talk of Archie with that time now. So, what I want to be say this time now, I don't want to stress on many things. I won't just go to straight to the I won't go straight to the point. So what I go do for here, I'll put my H arrow now. I'll come here and I'll just say my is H1 this time. I'll say H1, then after I say H1, I go say add picture to website. Or minus website now to HTML web page. We don't have the same messages now, it's not sure. I'm not sleepy. Alright, so let's see. Okay, we don't get this one. So what I'll do now be say, you know, say again one time for I think one of the videos I don't do pass for this tutorial. I turn and say inside is your project folder now for say your desktop now. Now then you create other folders where you connect different things. So maybe if you get folder for CSS files, if you get folders for your JavaScript file, if you get folder now for maybe fonts and the rest now. So now we'll see get folder able and say we'll take the other picture. So because when you create website now, so definitely you create icons now. You create icons. If you come this site now, man, and I read it with the name now. Start this site now, you see the editing fresh. You see all these pictures where they're there now. See all these icons now. Some of them for you now. Notice where I see they don't already get for inside their they don't get them for inside their projects now. See all these pictures for you now. So what do you want to do now? We want to try to add picture for inside our own now. So what I go do be say I'll come this place now, I'll create folder where we'll take the add all our picture. So the folder I'll create now, I'll call them assets. If you call them anything you like, but now asset now the common for all my projects. Now asset now the like you see they call my folder where they add picture now. So inside this asset now, just find one kind of fine picture for inside my computer now. I go put up inside this folder. I already put off my desktop down. So I'll just send and enter this place now. I'll just send my enter inside here. So it already inside here now. So if you come your project folder now, you see and say the assets now for the atom now, the assets all show. You see now, you see and say the assets all show. So now you like say show lights up. I click and come down now. You see and say ambulance now. It does show for inside this place. Ambulance all show for inside this place. So now as I'll say add on for inside my website or for inside my HTML page. So add on now the attribute where they use now, the image attribute now. IMG now be the short form now. I just like the right hand now. IMG. You see also? And a single. You not get closing taxi like this. And a single stuff. So I know if you just say IMG like that now, coin and call run something. If I don't like this now, you see and see it not show anything. You see and see it not show anything. So if I want to show something now, we need attribute where I say go specify where the picture difference of our project. So the attribute we use now, you need to locate that picture for inside our project. Now you need to locate this asset folder, locate the picture. So that attribute now, a source attribute now, the column, and the way they write an SROC. They say SROC for source. They say and like it's an SOURCE. So let's say they collect the S for here, they collect the arrow, they can collect the C. So that maybe SROC. You get. So when you put SROC now, I tell you say it equals to a particular value. If I come here now, I don't put any value. You see and see nothing they show. Nothing they show. It equals to a particular value. So the value now the location of the value at the location of that image where I say we add for inside our assets folder for inside our project here. So how we want to do now where I say we locator now. What we go do be say we need to go find this folder now. So the first now coin now say assets. I could say look for this folder they call assets in my project now. J'ai des séances en dessous. So those séances are assets. So when you enter asset now, you can specify the name of the file where you define. My own ambulance or JPG. That is JPEG now. So after I put the slash now, we just go in and say ambulance now. Dot JPG. Make sure say this is your extension ID. The extension of the picture now, because kind of picture now GIF, GIF. So kind of picture now PNG now. Right, I'm a man of God, the full name myself. So kind of one on a SVG, different ones like that, the day you get. So the one way I say you they use now, make sure say you put the extension so that the thing will work. And make sure say you write in the name where the name where. If you not write the name where now, you not go see him. So when I do one like this, I make a run a so I go see him. So I don't do one now. You see, I see my picture now, it does show for me now. The right now, you see, now, excuse me, sir, one more question so I wait the ambulance. Is this your first accident? Alright, so you see the happen now. If I come here now, say maybe I'm not spare this thing correct now. If I go back, you see, I say not the work. It's not the work, but they show a guy small box for you to show us a picture supposed to show for this place. So, kind of time, say, probably I see the browse. So, kind of say, like, the browse. Your network is slow. When your network is slow, now, kind of picture not will load. So, when the picture not load now, it will just show a kind of small icon for here. To tell you, say, picture of this place, so baby, let's say, maybe not 2G network they use, or you they connect your data now. The data goes to finish now, you don't go like an edge. Now, maybe the picture not called load. So, when you do one like that now, it will call show this box. But you need to do it in such a way that if they show that box, now, you need to let people know, okay, that this kind of stuff now, this side this place, so that this kind of picture did there. So, what I go do, be say, I go leave it like this, but I'll come here and I get on that attribute, maybe let's say, I go specify. For here, so that even if my picture not load where it go see right description of the kind image where this are place you get. So that attribute now they call it the alt, alter or alternate. So this alt now when I put it like this now, I go say equals to. I go say equals to. When I say equals to now, then I go say okay, now ambulance picture now did there, or an accident picture. Accident picture did there. So when I done like this now, if I run and you see, I say it shows an accident picture there. Or if you just say, I say, man, speak English today. If you just put and say, man, picture not loaded. My small, you go. Picture not loaded. You get. So picture not loaded now. Meaning picture there before now. Picture supposed to show for here now. But it's not load. My runner from that browser, my site will even be like safe. Which browser are these? Firefox today. My counter Opera. My see as it could be for Opera. Which about this many things now. The same for Opera now, so he showed the picture for you and I said the thing break. The picture not loaded, there's a picture not loaded. You see, so it would differ for Opera now compared to the way before inside our Mozilla web, like see, would they use for you now. So for the Mozilla now, in order to show that stuff, that is our box for there now, but they tell us a picture not loaded. You get so. This alt now it's the give description of the kind of picture already here if the thing all load. But so this one I don't put up here, this one say one I better come out here, not for update. So it give description of what the kind of picture like say supposedly this place initially now. You see now? So I'll call and I'll spell our way ambulance. See so when I spell our way like this now, if I refresh the page, you see and say that's tough now. In not the show, this picture not loading on the show. Now the original picture now, not the show. So just like this, now say the art picture for inside website. You get now say the art picture for inside website. Other attributes will be like say if it's specified for here, say but most times now when enter CSS now go the door. But my just now say go see work. I think on here now say I want maybe the height now be like maybe height like 500. They made the width now. Maybe the width be like 800. So if I run out like this now, you see I say it's not big small. You see now, I feel coming now. So okay, I want me the height and maybe change like 1000. You see I'm now running out, it's not big. But now CSS now will take the target of this kind of things now. They run out, we know they put it inside our attribute. Yeah, because see on a to do one. So I go leave out for the default like this now. So now see the Archbishop is at your website. So hopefully now our next tutorial now, I go show now that stuff. And the thing I go show now, I'm gonna listen well because that one go tight. Now how to link different page. How to link different. In fact, we go create one guy small navigation like home, contact. They go link different page. We'll show you how to go from different page now. So I still remain your guy for the double start now, big time. If you know say the video interests you, like the video, tell your guys and say it up for this channel. Make a call, subscribe. You get me for not loss. All of us now one for this side. One love.